Somebody once said that this thing is way overbuilt. The spring is strong enough to hold up a 16-pound bowling ball. Well, the spring is not in there to hold up heavy objects like, say, a 5-pound hammer. The heavy-duty spring is in there to keep your cigar holder in place where you put it. That's what the heavy-duty spring's all about. Yeah, you can stack a 5-pound hammer on there and it'll stay there. So, if you want to carry your 5-pound hammer around on there, knock yourself out.